put on a pretty pathetic show. I hide backstage, keep the curtains closed, cause I'm scared, I'm scared. I'm getting pretty good at feeding them the lines they like, but I don't recognize the girl that I face each night. I can compromise till I'm convinced it's right. What happened to the girl who could overlook the world? She never gave a second thought to what the other people thought. What happened to the dream of rejecting the routine?
Well, I don't.